Chi. Johnny T out of Brentwood, he's cranking the gears. He turned the fastest time last night.
Yeah, watch this.
He wasn't driving no slush-o-matic, he was gear jamming. Mike Teal and the Mike Adrian Peterbilt with a 55.04.
Oh, it's nice.
That is a beautiful truck. Black and bling, just the way I like it. Good run.
All right.
Hey. Johnny G, 48.03.